Measure 48 inches up, make a mark, grab your plastic box. There's actually these little plastic tabs. They're a half inch thick, so when you install half inch thick sheetrock, all this is flush. Now you know. Put the top of the box at the 48 inch mark. Take a hammer, tap in the nails. Make sure you hold the box up against a stud and you have a half inch gap because of these tabs. Make sure it's snug, and now you're done.